Welcome to Cannabis Wiki Dancehall Tours series. You understand what I say? Special guest, the Turn Up King. You understand? If him not there for your party, now have no volume button. DJ Capone.
What's up,
my brother? Welcome to Cannabis Wiki Dancehall Tours. You understand what I say?
Big pleasure.
Where we talk about music and marijuana. You understand?
All right.
Yeah, straight.
All right. You understand? Two of the best things in life.
Yes, man. We're all about the cannabis. You understand? So, first things first, do you smoke the cannabis? You smoke marijuana?
Of course. All day.
All day?
All day.
So,
from wake
so
up.
Before you turn up the party,
yeah.
you off a bun a spliff?
Have no choice.
So, you ever play a party where you never bun a spliff yet?
Nah, man.
So, everything is automatic. It's like...
It's mandatory.
It's like getting dressed.
It's in the rider. When the man they book DJ Capone, the weed has to be there.
What's your favorite strain to smoke?
Oh, there's so many. Right now I'm smoking this sour diesel. I'm smoking like some green crack, if you guys know about that one.
Yeah.
I get all different kinds. We change it up every week.
Yeah, so you know what you think about the industry right now in Canada? Like, is it a good thing that is happening with the hemp and the marijuana?
It's good right now. Right now it's a good time to be a weed smoker. Weed's finally legal. Now you can buy it, you can get different strains. You don't have to hide and buy weed.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You don't feel like you're breaking the law, or you want to burn a little spliff, like, what's weed? If you can sell liquor in the store, what's weed, right?
What's weed, yeah.
You know what I mean? I never see nobody dying and smoking, but drinking and driving is killing people.
People
so
more
what's
than
going on?
Yeah.
Nothing's wrong with weed. Weed's curing people, curing cancer.
So would you recommend the cannabis to somebody that is a non-smoker saying, hey, if you're going through anxiety or going through depression, the cannabis can, you know, heal that or help?
Yeah, for sure. Even myself, not to say that I have anxiety, but I'm like a type of person that can't sit down.
Yeah.
If I'm there, I like to move and. Yeah. I'm up from early. If I smoke my weed, I calm, you know, I settle myself. You know what I mean?
Okay, so that's the type of response. That means you burn most of the indica you like then.
Yeah. It has to be hard, calm, and all day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man.
So, Capone, so tell me now. The sour diesel is a favorite strain.
That's one of
so
them.
So which version of sour diesel do you prefer? The Canadian sour diesel, the California, the Jamaica.
I never tried. Only one I tried is one I get from out here. I believe it comes from Vancouver.
Yeah.
But I'm not too familiar with the names. You know, like if I look at it and I see, I can tell it's a high grade.
Great, it doesn't burn it.
Yeah, I don't need.
There really business burn the name.
Yeah, I can just find.
And the name is smoke.
Yeah, good weed.
Yeah, good weed.
Find a good piece of weed, and that's it.
Yeah.
Know? But I like the smell and the flavors. You know what I mean? I have to have some nice, high grade smell to it. You know, no bush weed.
No bush weed.
Yeah, no bush weed.
Yeah, man. So, you know, Cannabis Wiki is all about bringing awareness to people about the various dispensaries across Canada. Mm-hmm. You understand? Bringing awareness about the impact of marijuana and cannabis on entertainers like you and myself. Mm-hmm. You understand? And the influence it has on our job. Because enough people don't understand that we use cannabis in our craft daily to do music and to entertain ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? So, cannabis is not just a party drug. We do it to just do our daily activities.
And a good thing, it's time now.
Yeah, man,
people
awareness,
stop
man.
Look down upon the thing.
Yeah,
you know,
stop look down upon
the
thing.
Back in the day, like, if you have smoke, oh, that man smoke.
Yeah, it's a cross.
He's a waste, man.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, they
judge your ambition by what you smoke.
Some people take too much Advil. To me, they're waste, man.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying?
The pharmaceutical.
Yeah, tell the brother, man, weed is natural and it's good. God put it here.
Take advantage of it. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, that's what I say. So DJ Capone, I see you start producing the music now.
Trying to do a little one thing. I have some artists I'm working with. Also touring with my artist, Munga Honorables, as you know.
Yeah.
So we're working on a lot of big things and a lot of side projects going on. I have a new artist coming out. It's named Kalanches. We voiced on your rhythm. So we're getting ready to drop that soon.
Yeah.
And that's the thing. A lot of good things working. Back to work mode. A lot of things going on in Jamaica for the Christmas.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
So Capone is out and touring.
Always outside, man. You know,
outside.
Chef's road,
yeah, man.
Outside.
Never inside.
Never inside.
You understand? Outside. What do you prefer, outdoor or indoor weed? When you go to Jamaica, what type of weed you smoke in Jamaica?
Jamaica different, because you can always get a good outdoor weed in Jamaica, if you know the right man. Like, I have a lot of good people in Westmoreland. You get some good weed in the hills, and you know what type
of weed. So what your preference? You prefer the outdoor or the indoor weed?
I prefer the indoor weed.
Yeah?
Yeah. But so, not to say I wouldn't smoke the outdoor. It depends on my vibe.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But if I'm in Canada, there's no outdoor. Only if I'm like back in the islands.
Yeah.
Then
you
I'll
smoke some indoor.
If I'm in Canada, it's straight
indoor.
Yeah.
So you ever smoke the weed that I see they have a new way of growing weed now. The the soilless weed where they just grow the weed in the water.
Not too
you ever
sure
tried
about
that before?
I don't know. Maybe I did. If the weed looked good, maybe I smoked it. I don't know. I don't have too much knowledge on the growing process. You know?
Okay. And they call it hydro or something at the side.
Right,
you know?
Now, these guys calling it every fucking thing. Call it this, call it that. You know what I mean? Just, as long as it looks good, it smells good, it burns proper, it's a nice piece of weed, brother. You know what
so
I mean?
what do you have to tell the world about cannabis that they should? What's your comment to the world? Just say something to the world
about
cannabis. What your thoughts on the product, on the plant, and what do you think about the plant?
Stop, look down on it. Don't knock it if you don't try it. Not to say it's for everybody. It may not be for you, but it may be for you and you don't realize it. So don't hate on somebody who's smoking. Don't be bad mind to the thing. You know what I mean? Because weed is a natural thing and it's good for a lot of people and does a lot of good things. That's my message to the world.
So weed is a natural thing. Stop, look down on the hemp. Stop, look down on the marijuana. Stop, look down on the cannabis, whatever you want to call it. It is all derived from one plant. You understand? It never make in pharmacy. It grow natural from the earth. So how can an earthly thing be harmful to us? God created the earth.
Sometime?
You understand? Everything on this earth, we are the rulers of the earth. You understand? It says we should endure in the earthly things. These are earthly things. You understand? If I have to go into a pharmacy and a lab and mix chemicals to make something, it is not earthly. It has to be grown from the earth to be earthly. Whether indoor or outdoor, straight from the earth. Whether I grow in a water, the seed come from the ground. It has to start from the earth. You understand? So, Cannabis Wiki, Dancehall Tours series, a special guest DJ Capone, you understand, bringing awareness to people. We're all about the cannabis and letting people know that the cannabis don't scrutinize people that you see smoking the cannabis. Don't feel like them don't have any ambition. Don't try to judge their character based on what they smoke. You understand, it is just another plant like the tobacco leaf. You understand, all of them are earthly plant. So just endorse it like you endorse a pack of cigarette. You understand? Cannabis Wiki, Dancehall Tours. I'm your host, PantaSon. Tune in for our next interview. Peer start up on the program, man. You understand? The program is a galaxy program.
You know the ships.
We're outside.
Panta,
outside.
Respect. Thanks for having me.
DJ Capone, respect my boss.
Manners, every time.
You understand? Cannabis Wiki.